See how it works there, folks? That keeps the cars from getting hit by trains. That other light about 500 feet down the road backs the traffic up. So when it gets close to the tracks, it activates this red light here for the traffic. So cars stop before they get to the railroad track. Instead of stopping on the track, they stop before it. Cool safety feature. See that, folks? The light also stays red for when trains go by. So it's activated both ways. Cars backing up and also when trains come. Pretty cool, huh? Okay, that's the red light down there. That light causes the traffic to back up to here. Watch. Here's the back of this light I just filmed, and this is the railroad crossing. So the light that I just showed you down the road backs the traffic up to this railroad crossing right here. And that light that you can just see the back of, that prevents the cars from sitting on the track and getting hit by a train. The cars have to stop behind the white line on the other side of the track. That's pretty cool. Really unique. Pretty cool how that works, huh? Thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Wake up, people.